Hi, it's Melanie McFarlane, YA author of There Once Were Stars. I'm talking to you guys all the way from Canada. And I think you should read this book if you like action, adventure stories, and even a little bit of romance. So, check it out, There Once Were Stars, a story about a girl named Nat who lives in a dome-covered city that has been protected from the deadly radiation on the outside. Thanks for reading. Take care.